My name is Tanvi Margadi and today I am going to show you traveling water experiment. So let's start. For this experiment, we need a jug full of water, some spoons to stir, 5 glasses, food coloring which are red, yellow and blue, and some tissue papers. So let's start. So first, in the 5 glasses, we have to add water. So water in this glass, not in this glass. This glass, not in this glass. We have to alternate the water. I added the water in the alternate glasses. Now we are going to add the food coloring. Red, yellow, and blue. Stir it properly. Mix it properly and these are the primary colors. Now we are going to fold the tissue paper. We have folded one tissue paper. We are going to dip one half in the red one and the other half in the empty one. Let's do it for the oil. The last one. I added the tissue paper in the glass and now we are going to wait for one day. After a day of waiting, let's see what happened to the experiment. So the water has traveled up and come down in the empty glass. The water levels are same. The blue water went into this empty glass and the yellow water also came in this empty glass. So blue and yellow is green and the yellow and red came into this empty glass and it made orange. So this is how to do traveling water experiment. Thank you for watching this video. Till that time, bye-bye.